A Plague Tale: Innocence is very similar to Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice in many ways. Except in this one, instead of people whispering in your ears, you will hear a lot of Amicia and Hugo. Yeah, they are kids after all. It is a nice little game full of surprises, and here is one of everyone's favorites that I call the low frame rate surprise. This surprise is so good that it will greet you at the start of the game and won't leave you until the very end. So, let's see what can be done in order to push the frame rate over that 30 or even 60 FPS line you will be happy with. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select A Plague Tale: Innocence and then press load the optimization package. Now, the Low Specs Experience will automatically check if your game is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the restore default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
What's the matter with them?
I don't know, but I don't like it. Let's get out of here.
They're not even paying attention to us.
A mating dance, perhaps. Some animals have very strange rituals.
There's a difference between strange and terrifying, Lucas.
But why? They're still animals.
I'm starting to have doubts about that. Lucas, we'll deal with that later. Come on.
There must be a reason.
Looks like they don't want us to pass.
Oh, there are so many of them. When Hugo and I ran away, I remember something attacked the guards. I think it's thanks to the rats that we were able to escape that day.
I see. This must be one of the first places they came from. But it doesn't explain their behavior.
They're not welcome here. I'll show them. This is my home. Do you hear me? My home. More rats. The domain is straight ahead. There, a door.
Closed. There's a chain on the other side. Wait, the lantern. They must have used it to get their troops through.
Good idea. I'll have a clear shot.
You can go back down. Tell me when you're ready.
I'm there.
Here we go. You can move.
Keep it on me, all right?
I think I'd make it here without you. The system works really well.
I'm ready.
Don't forget me.
Thank you. Lucas, we're not alone.
Oh,
a guard.
He's still alive.
Someone, help me. The rats.